behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
We're gonna try again here. See what we can do in this match. Red Alliance, they've shot one. That's 24-57. Shoot another one. And it goes into that outer port. 18-06 team squad. They're playing some defense in this match. Going up hard against 11-08 Panther Robotics. Great job of avoiding bounce there. Panther Robotics delivery a 1-2 up into that goal. We're looking at 40-31. 100 seconds left in this final match of the day. Robotics up with another. We got two of those red robots on this side of the field. We got 68-43 and 8-2-0 switch. We got four of these robots on this side of the field here at 11-08 Panther Robotics. Partner 1982. That's going to be Cougar Robotics trying to help with that. Red Alliance almost making one of those power cells into the basketball goal. There are no points associated with that goal, only the ports on the field. 57 seconds remain. We can see 1982 Cougar Robotics going back to their Alliance's human player station. 75, this brings the Robocats trying to come in behind them and then take some more of those power cells. 40 seconds remain. Squad 1806 out of on top of those power cells. That red Alliance drivers over there, they are looking smart. They bring their baggage to the field as they come into their possession. 1785 taking their shot just for funsies off the side of the field. We're in the end game. The last 20 seconds of this last match. 1982 lining up. 1108 lining up to climb aboard the generator switch. Three of those red robots in position on the ground below it. 5 seconds remain now. Well, any of them fine. We got 1982 up, and they fall right at the end. Time expires. Here we go. It's the Red Alliance taking it 83-67. This evening's ceremonies will start in just a minute. Don't go anywhere.